We had the female one behind me.
There's no such thing as a naked mannequin.
Thank you.
What does that mean?
You know, like, just not
an unclothed
with anything
mannequin?
On it.
Okay, this is. But you said they don't start with
twos. Doesn't necessarily mean.
It means they start at one.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
They start at the number one. The address is 1, 2, 3, 4, moving down the road.
Yeah.
They start at 100.
So I might miss Thanksgiving this year. I'm thinking about going to MineCon, which is in Paris, like the weekend.
Disneyland
after,
Paris.
After Thanksgiving. Disney. So I would go out there before.
Why would you miss Thanksgiving? What does it mean you miss Thanksgiving?
Because I'd have to fly like out on Thursday to go be there by
weekend.
Missing Thanksgiving,
Saturday.
Though.
I mean, what am I doing? A fucking turkey on the plane?
Yeah, I bet they would do that.
He was going to go, but I think something came up and he couldn't go after all.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Okay.
That's what I was told.
November.
How do you know that, but you don't know when you vote in your own country?
Because I'm surrounded by you.
But what does that mean?
True.
But you're not. You are now.
So well, the last election was weird in that nobody won, so two parties came together.
Does that mean?
To form
nobody
a government.
Won like, the election.
Oh, gross. No, I don't know.
They also have like a.
You can hook your ponytail into
a
it.
A generic alien.
Is it taller?
As well.
Oh, wait, a generic alien?
Like,
what
not
does that
a
mean?
Navi, but like a weird alien one.
I think there's old cemeteries that you aren't allowed to bury people in anymore.
So, what's the point of them?
What does that mean?
Why are they still there? Surely it's got to the point where everyone who knew that person's dead anyway. So just
so what?
Bulldoze it, concrete, get a new one.
What do you mean bulldoze it? What does that mean?
Yeah, but you still have to dig into the ground. What do you do with all the fucking bodies?
I think it should be illegal to embalm people.
I think it should be illegal to bury people, yes.
Yeah,
bury them, but just don't embalm them.
Nah,
just don't put people in the floor. It's a weird place.
I'm
a waste of resources.
Just recycle.
Yeah.
Everything's natural, right?
Just throw them in the forest.
Could you make me into like a plant fertilizer or something?
What does that mean?
You are naturally a plant fertilizer.
Well, do it. Put me in a bag.
And I was like, turn your mic on when you come back.
Did you mute yourself?
I was in the middle.
What does that mean? You're in the middle. What does that mean?
I didn't push the switch all the way.
Oh, Christ. God, it's so embarrassing.
So,
with lotteries, right? Like, they take what?
Like 50%.
50% of your earnings? In Canada, they take none.
Really?
What does that mean?
But in Canada, you have to answer a math question.
Oh, no.
What does that mean?
They don't take any of your earnings when you win the lottery in Canada.
No, that part I understood, Barb. What's the thing like that question?
I think I don't trust it. I've had opportunity to use it.
How do you not trust it? What does that mean?
Like,
so, but only to the point of their job, though. You can't do it outside of the job.
What does that mean?
If I...
Yeah.
Did you watch the video?
I did.
Oh, my Lord.
It was from the back, though.
What does that mean? How do you know he filmed it, then? Guys, somebody corrected me. They said, the city scenes in World War Z were filmed in Glasgow, Bernie.
Oh.
What the fuck does that mean? What does it have to do with anything at all?
I don't know.
The one thing I won't do is I won't take a dump in front of my wife.
What does that mean?
Like,
who does that?
Who takes...
Well, I didn't ask him out, but I made it very clear that I was interested in him.
What the fuck does that mean? That's such a girl comment to make. I made it clear?
I told
Did you show him
him
your boobs?
Yeah.
Well.
I think Barack Obama's probably more famous.
Yeah.
No,
yeah.
He's only been around like... Four
He's
or five
still more
years.
Famous.
What does that mean?
Is he?
It's a duration.
There's
obviously.
People on the streets of America.
Bravo.
I was acting the Duke of Windsor the other day. And
man, you
what does
sound
that
like,
mean? What does that mean?
You sound like a complete douchebag, Barbara.
That was pretty douchey. That was pretty douchey.
I did get special travel underwear.
It's supposed what to. What is it supposed to help with?
I wore them yesterday. I wish I'd worn them today. They're very comfortable and they're very low maintenance, so you can.
What does that mean?
I'm
what underwear do you have?
Let him finish.
I'm still talking.
Let him finish.
I'm upset about it.
So what you do is, back at the beginning of 2012, I started keeping memos on my phone. So I would keep track. You want the opener?
What does that mean? Like memos of what?
I would keep track of every time and every day of the week that I had sex with my wife.
Well, my parents waited very long to have me. My parents had me when they were 45.
They waited very long.
Yeah, they did. What does that mean?
Is that a real sentence?
They waited very long.
They were old.
Swallow it?
Yeah.
What's that mean? This is thick. How are you supposed to swallow that?
Shove it.
Also, apparently, alligators can't get AIDS. I don't know if you saw that headline.
What does that mean?
Like, they're testing alligator blood as a potential cure for HIV.
Case that holds everything, like a little, it's called a DOP kit.
I have a case. It's this big and it goes on my back.
What does that mean?
It's his backpack. He's being a smart ass.
Yeah,
oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. And it was usually sometimes Matt, he'd go, oh, I was trying something. It's like, what the fuck does that mean?
Yeah. You have the same exact chance of smashing that one. I don't know, how's that a point?
No, because I smashed my phone yesterday.
All right, well, do you still have an N64?
What does that mean? What does that mean? Gavin, what does that mean?
It's the same thing. You didn't upgrade because you knew you were going to break it.
Lost
I think
eye?
He still shot. Has his eye.
No, I think he was shot.
Mm-mm.
Oh, really?
He still has his eye. Like in his pocket? What does that mean?
Carries it around.
Although we were still solicited to go to titty bars by random dudes.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
You walk down Bourbon Street. And a guy just like gives you a card and he's like, hey, come to a titty bar. And it's like, I'm 12 with my dad.
Because he said he would fight a gorilla.
But what does that mean?
This is so. Now
he said he would fight a tiger in his defense.
Oh, I would fight a tiger. Listen, Joel went out to LA.
The passion story I told you?
Yeah.
I was a waiter.
What does that mean?
The part I played was a waiter on. And on. Okay.
Yeah, it's just like
wizard cock.
What does that mean?
Like, did he attach you with a lightning bolt on it? How the Olympic Committee determines gender? Like, how what happens
there?
Yeah,
that is sort of interesting.
What
right?
does that mean?
There are people who have
athlete.
Yeah, because
so everyone's male is outside and anyone can take it.
What does that mean?
Oh, he's talking about male slots. Everyone. Yeah,
oh, he's talking about male boom. Slots. You can't in like.
You fit all kinds of shit.
But there. It's like bandwidth, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
What does that mean?
No, I don't know.
Well, there's a certain amount of stuff you can get in there. I mean, packed.
I get what you're saying there.
Yeah, why were you?
Because what does that mean? You're over most babies. Well, I don't get Jordan's joke.
Does she have a filter taken off her eye or something?
A fillet? What does that mean?
Filter.
Oh, filter.
We do not have very many of them.
What does that mean? Why not?
Why?
There's not very many of them.
I would think so.
What if you don't know it's semen?
What does that mean?
Surely that's some... Like, what if you just have a clear pace in your hand and you're...
Upside what? Down.
Go ahead.
Do you dream upside down?
What does that mean?
Like, would you be upside down in the dream?
Upside?
We should have a general anesthetic sprint contest.
What does that mean?
So we get anesthetized, and then we run, so you get the furthest studio that I stay in. So I just had to stand there all night.
What does that mean?
Well, I couldn't get in.
Do you have a kitchen at home?
I have a kitchenette.
And what does that mean?
He's like my number one because he looks like he'd know how to change a tire. It's like, what the fuck does that, what does that mean? So Barbara, who's your number one?
I saw it with you.
What does that mean? So no?
I'm saying a vagina on its own isn't funny.
Unless it has like
what
a little cigar.
What does that mean? Like a freestanding
like
one?
A dick
there we go.
The girl from Crow 2 was also in Power Rangers. What the fuck does that mean? Who cares?
Also,
the girl
what's Crow 2?
From
what?
Crow 2. It seemed to be a lot of people just recently in the video game industry that were unverified by Twitter. Now, what does that mean?
That means
what
really,
does
you are
that
not
mean?
Verified by Twitter, you are not a human being.
Well, are you okay? And he said, yeah, I'm just trying to remember how to get back to the hotel. And I just wrote back, what does that mean, trying? And then that was it for the rest of the night.
To test it in order for Mavericks. Like groundwork going forward for Mavericks.
What does that mean?
The next OS 10.9.
Oh.
Yeah, we'll never be able to get real jobs. Fuck.
Go fuck yourself, Brad. What the hell does that mean? No, but I would look. I would
look at
somebody's
bank. It is. My legal first name is Brandon.
What does that mean?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Why'd you qualify?
You should bedazzle your.
I got really mad trying to buy peanut butter the other day.
What does that mean? Too many different types.
That was
too
the worst segue ever.
It's like
bad bits in milk that go bad. What are those bits?
It's probably the whey, right?
What does that mean?
Like the liquid part, like curds and whey.
I know
he's
you
been
are.
He's been texting during Let's Plays lately. It makes me want to punch him.
Have you really?
Face.
What does that mean? What does that mean? Wait. What does that mean?
Why? It's not black then. It's not true black then.
What does that mean? It's not black. Well, it's just so thin.
Have you ever owned a computer that had a floppy drive in it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm 25.
What does that mean?
That's a valid question.
Would you let them? Would you let them check you?
Yeah. Well, I'm in their store.
I would. You should. What does that mean?
Yeah, they don't have the right to search you.
You're done.
The nasty tap water thing. You taste it in your nose like 2 seconds after.
Your nose. What's that mean? Not my nose. I don't taste water in my nose.
Back where they had one rating system, like basically for movies, your movie was either okay or it wasn't. There was like so much middle ground for like cleavage.
What's that?
It was
mean?
Like no exact thing. Like
movies
you weren't
are
measuring.
Okay or they're not. It's gray. My current phone is gray. What does that mean?
Do you know?
You would never want to do anything with
that
because
it would
you'd be
so
too
weird.
Scared.
Yeah.
What do you
yeah.
mean?
You'd
what
be paranoid mean? Like that it's like strange.
You have a different, yeah, your hair doesn't
I'm sure
grow
it's
the
just
same.
Different density of follicles.
What does that mean?
Like you got more follicles on the back of your head. One of the best things about being a knight in full armor is that people think you're still working if you just leave your outfit hung up.
What is that?
Like if you're...
Some German hacker actually did crack the fingerprint code.
What does that mean?
It was really like, nice. It's
I didn't
really
read the
sketchy.
Article.
You're not the same mind.
Well, it's two different. You don't remember the same way.
What does that mean? You mean it's just you lose whatever you're thinking about.
Fifth anniversary of the starting
now,
of the Rooster Teeth podcast.
What does that mean? Today's the fifth anniversary.
This the is... first podcast ever was released December 9th, 2008.
Okay.
So
in the gaming category.
They have like over 2 million followers, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's because they were always recommended.
But what does that mean? What does that mean to be unverified? Like you're not
Now you're not?
Yeah. There's a verified tick on YouTube now, but I'm wondering if does everyone.
What does that mean,
that?
A verified tick on YouTube?
We're verified on YouTube.
It's not being
America is not known as a manufacturing
what
nation.
What does it mean
anymore?
To make?
Do they have suicide nets at that?
But I want to make all the choices.
Okay.
What does that mean?
Well, no,
like there's a lot of inconsequential choices too.
Top show.
Is it?
Very English though. I'm not sure how Americans feel about it.
What the fuck does that mean?
It's just really English, like Welsh humor. Oh. Do you make it a lesser fart than what it could be? Do you lessen its potential?
No.
Like, you don't.
What does that mean?
Like, I know what
like
you're
you try to silence, and if you manage to buy every day pass when you're on site, then they'll convert it to like a 4-day pass.
What does that mean?
Why?
Like a collector set?
Does Wolverine's poo grow back?
Why would poo mean? Grow back? That doesn't make sense. Poo's not a part of him.
I inhaled some beer earlier and it's rising on me.
Oh, what does that mean?
It's coming up. Poorly made game.
You're so wrong.
He hits the pipe, he falls through it.
What does that mean?
Shut up.
What do you want him to do? He goes, they just give it to you.
Like, what does that mean? They just give it to you? He goes, well, it's not like fanfare.
He got recognized the other day by someone running the Austin Marathon.
Yeah, because really he...
I guess he
what
lived,
does that mean?
He rents a house that apparently was like near the trail for it.
Yeah, he'd like...
You live in a country that worships a person as like the closest thing to God? Like a queen? Like,
worship the queen.
You do. You're a monarchy. Come on. Admit
it's just
it.
Like a figure.
What does that mean? She's like a figure.
It's just
like a figure. Like a crucifix?
Oh, by the way, since we're... It's really disturbing when the first thing he does is spawn like five people and then just mow them down. That's a little bit, you know. So I'm like, what with the balloons?
But
come
it's
on.
His choice to do that.
Have fun. What's that?
It's his choice to mow them down. He what did does it on that his mean? Own.
Jesus yeah, Christ. It's his terrible choice. That's the whole point, Gavin.
So sometimes I just like pull the hair out of it.
That's a little weird.
What does that mean?
Why are you numb on a part of your cheek?
You have a numb cheek, so you pull the hair out of it? What does that mean?
Like, it's satisfying.
Because I can't feel it.
Like, sometimes I'll be like, I was told that to get divorced in Jewish, you have to do it backwards.
What does that mean?
You have to do what?
They did the wedding again 5 years later, but backwards.
It does. Also, it helps from Twitter calling me a racist.
There's a bar in my school.
What's that?
There's a bar in my school.
What does that mean?
In my college.
Oh, there's
a student bar.
Either this season or next season, she removed the nudity clauses in her contract.
Yeah.
The actress Emilia Clarke.
What does that mean?
Is that
no nudity or that's no holds barred?
No, that no nudity.
Oh.
So that...
Go talk about it. I learned this last night. What does that mean a person can't smell? That makes no fucking sense
I don't know.
To
his
me.
Body's broke, Bernie, from birth.
What does that mean? That he can't smell.
Right. I have a gluten allergy, too.
And, what does that mean?
I can't process gluten.
What's gluten?
You know, Jack's been married 5 months. How's that possible?
Well,
what does that mean?
I don't know.
I was 5 months have gone by since his wedding, he said.
This year has gone too fast.
Yeah. That suits
so much
Jack,
done. Though.
What does that mean?
I mean, Jack's like, he's like, I'm ready to settle down. No.
Because I think the first one went into The Hobbit. Became a CG person.
He became a Hobbit?
Nah. You want, hey, further elaborate, Gavin, in English.
What does that mean?
He was the guy in The Hobbit. The bad guy.
Yeah.
So I guess it didn't work out with Daenerys Targaryen.
What does that mean?
Weren't they doing it?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Or
you can't
accurate.
See heat.
What does that mean, see heat?
You can
what
see cold?
You can't see how hot something is from across the room.
He's on Earth.
Well, they wouldn't see the same way.
What does that mean?
What makes you think an alien could see?
It's the same concept.
Do you read that? They figured out rock, paper, scissors.
What does that mean?
They figured out rock, paper, scissors.
Like how to win.
Thank God we have that fucking mystery solved.
Would you give money to a homeless person who had one of those square things for a phone?
What does that mean?
Like so you could pay with card.
So the actual anniversary was May 8th, but we changed the podcast release dates. So now this is it. We have done.
What does that mean?
The days move anyway. So
yeah,
been...
the days move, whatever.
Did I ever tell you about my teacher in high school? She had one lazy eye and one glass eye.
But what did she do the lesson before that?
Kabar,
shut the fuck up.
How is it a lazy eye if it's... What does that mean? That's her one eye that works. The other one just doesn't follow it. It doesn't make this one lazy.
And then he checks his pants to make sure he thought he shit himself.
What does that mean?
He put his hand down his pants and he like rubbed his pants to see if he shit himself.
There's a bug that deletes your user folder?
It doesn't delete your user folder. It hides it so you can't see it.
What the fuck does that mean?
There's like, it's not there.
That means it's deleted.
You can still get to it in Terminal. I've played most of it. I need to go back and...
Are you doing achievements?
No. Like, you know, you unlock tracks and like you progress. I have not unlocked everything yet.
So when I say, do you believe in aliens, what does that mean?
That means life that is not what we know.
Life that is not what we know.
Life outside of Earth.
What is your worst timing for interaction with a fan?
What does that mean?
So...
when I was
like
telling my story.
Like if you're pissing or something.
Going on right now.
No.
Would you have a test bath water with your foot?
Yeah. What does that mean? Who has never done that? What does that mean?
I use my elbow.
I just don't understand how that could be a real object though. Like, is it just really zoomed in?
What does that mean, really zoomed in?
Yeah, that's about as small as you can get.
The molecular structure of it, yeah.
That's literally as small as you can get.
The Finder has always smiled in macOS.
Yeah.
But the new one in fucking 10.10, it's too smiley.
What is that?
This is overtaken.
Also, that pisses me off.
What?
10.10 is 10.1.
What does that mean? Oh, 10 is 10.1. You are correct.
No, because they had a 10.1 already.
I know they did.
How do you guys feel about Adrian Pasta?
What's that mean?
Like good actor or what?
Adrian Past died? Who's it? It's you and Michael and Ray? Or is it?
No, this was pre.
Yeah, that was
pre
the lads.
Pre Rooster Teeth the lads. Yeah. What does that mean? Just like your boys.
He's saying it's a recycled thing.
Me and Jeff. She looks good for a pregnant person.
What does that mean? What does that mean? If I was deleted.
Yeah. I mean, it'd be.
No one would have called Gavin 10 years ago in the middle of the night.
The world would be a lot more peaceful, but. It'd be different.
What does that mean? You think I'm a contentious figure?
It gets to the point where you just gotta just do it instead of planning and talking about it.
Right.
Nike.
Yeah, pull the trigger. What does that mean?
Speaking of...
Swish.
Just do it. Speaking of...
But she goes, you have two alarms for 7 a.m. Tap which one you want. It's like, I don't fucking care which one it is. And how did I end up with two alarms for 7 a.m.? What does that even mean?
I was actually impressed with...
It's a two-seater couch.
Oh, really?
Is it a settee?
Reclines on both...
Is it? I guess.
What does that mean? Shotgun.
It's like glued together recliners?
But they show up and they can't plunge it. They're like, oh, we don't know what's in there. So they get...
What does that mean?
They have to take the fucking toilet off.
Where they'll try... they'll like say afterwards, that was me trying to not be mean.
Yeah, what does
and
that mean?
Still really mean. It's
you
like, oh,
don't do
thanks
it.
For trying. What would that have been like if you weren't trying to be mean?
Yeah.
I would hate to have seen that.
Yeah. There are no two objects that are the same length, right?
Because every object is the same length. I'm just refuting you. Of course there's two objects that are the same length.
Where?
What does that mean?
Well, okay. Well, but the top of your skull is probably like a mountain range or close up.
What's that mean?
Like lumpy and not smooth.
Maybe. Did you live in a frat house and you had to prove you're cool to your folks? What does that mean?
Well, you can't just read the first question you see. At least upscale is just like use one pixel, but use 4 pixels for that.
Well, where else is it going to get the pixels? What does that mean? I never want to take away people's joy. I never would want to do that. That's why I don't like doing reviews.
So you wouldn't
want
to take away dogfighting?
Gus, do you like take away people's joy?
No.
Some people find joy in dogfighting.
Really fucking.
I thought some guy just plowed through the crowd. I didn't see the whole.
Wait, this was a stranger.
What does that mean? What?
No, he was friends with all of them.
What does that mean?
It was a car during the zombie walk.
It was cosplaying Mad Max. What does that mean? He's a stranger.
Like, it wasn't a part of the zombie walk.
No.
Barbara's doing a frog impression.
What does that mean?
I think we should do, like, a close-up on Barbara's...
Go ahead.
It's the biggest movie because of technicality.
I thought it was...
What does that mean?
Well, it's not a good movie.
Oh, it's the biggest movie ever made because
it was weird.
Gross the amount, the largest amount.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
In the river?
How'd that happen, Barb? You pissed on him? What does that mean?
Well, she was attached to my inner tube, and she just went.